see what happens. You might want to go over here so you don't get those stops.
Yep.
to try and go down here and see what it's like, see if the water's too deep or what. Ain't been down there in a while. I'm telling you, wasn't expecting all that action. I about hit a possum, did you see that? Uh-oh. Man, I'm about fucking hit that son of a bitch. Fuck, I was looking at him and I fucking looked up, like, oh shit, there's some water. I hope these ditches ain't very deep. I know one thing, if you go right here, you're definitely bottom out. I remember that even when it was dry. So you almost have to take this side straddle and then you have to hit that one side up. But it looks like people's been going up over here to the right side. I don't know, I ain't never went up there. But they've been doing that, that might mean that they've already dug that one out so deep going with full or dry, it might not make it. This is always the easy ditch. The next ditch was always the deeper one.
Yeah.
Fucking beavers have got it up. He's saying I'm gonna be the fucking guinea pig. Oh man. Yeah. Yeah, I guess I'll try it.